What's wrong, Mr. Krabs? You don't look so good.
You gotta help me, boy. The Krusty Krab's been overrun by a bunch of them hoodlum robots of yours.
They've booted me out! And worse, they've got all me beautiful shiny objects!
Defiling the Krusty Krab? Is there no end to their evil? What are we going to do, Mr. Krabs?
We, meaning you, are going to clear the robots out, get me back me restaurant, and most importantly, rescue me money!
Bubble Buddy, I bet the next move you teach me will be the best one ever.
Abso-positive-a-lutely, SpongeBob!
Super pinky shake on it?
I would if I had pinkies.
Here, I'll blow you some.
Yeah, maybe later. Now, pay attention, SpongeBob. This bubble's a doozy.
Paying my entire salary in attention.
When you're not moving, press this button, and you'll blow a bubble that you can steer as it flies through the air.
Wow!
Aim carefully, though. You've only got a few seconds of flight time before the bubble pops.
I'm a bubble-blowing machine. Bubble power! Say hello to my little bubble friend.
Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
It shines! Wow! Six pairs of underwear! I am one unbeatable sponge! I feel like I should be working!
Ow!
like I should be working.
Phew! You had me worried there for a bit, boy. Worried for me money, of course. Here, take this as your reward.
With sleep comes dreams. What mischief can be found in this sub-aquatic somnambulant realm?
Dream bubbles. I'm surrounded by dream bubbles. I wonder what that means. Gary, what are you doing here?
Wow.
Oh, so I'm dreaming. Well, then first thing I'm gonna do is dream myself up a mustache.
Wow.
Thanks, Gary. It does make me look more rugged, doesn't it?
Meow?
More tasks? Well, I could use more golden spatulas, but where should I start?
Meow! Meow!
You mean each dream bubble has a golden spatula in it?
Meow!
I'm ready!
Meow!
Yes, Gary, I'll be careful.
on, Pluto.
Wow, your dream is massive!
Everything in Texas is big, even dreams.
Then you're just the right person to reach the spatula on top of that golden acorn.
My dream, my rules. I'll get that spatula faster than a Texas jackrabbit crossing a four-lane highway. Good riddance. Plankton.
That's what I need, a creature with a backbone! Who puts challenges in their own dreams?
Squirrels? We're tough like that.
Oh, you'll need to be real tough to make this series of swings.
I could do it in my sleep.
You are asleep.
As I said, in my sleep.
Well, there's a golden spatula out there for you if you make it far enough.
I'll do it so fast, it'll make your head spin faster than a horny toad on a merry-go-round.
Why can't I ever just dream normal dreams of world domination?